Hello viewers,
welcome to KINTU'S Lunch. This is an ongoing house project in Zimbabwe. Come, let's take the tour together.
Oh.
Hello viewers, welcome to KINTU'S Lounge. I hope you're enjoying the tour so far. This project is ongoing, but it's finishing touches. Most of the things have been done. It's just a few minor things that are left. And all the work that's been done has been done by local craftsmanship in Zimbabwe. Enjoy the tour. Let's continue watching. the electrics, wall painting, ceiling have all been done by local tradesmen, including the carpentry, the building up of the wardrobe and fitting it in. If you're interested in this kind of looks, do contact me on my Gmail account, namgangasusan@gmail.com. I can give you advice for a small fee on how to choose your colors depending on your style, on how to place your furniture, on how to divide your rooms, can give you advice on color palettes, and so forth. So do not hesitate to contact me if you like this kind of look. Thank you. If you're interested in the interior design of this place, do contact me. I do offer consultation services for a small fee. If you're interested in the local tradesmen who did this finishing touches, do contact me at my Gmail, namgangasusan@gmail.com. That's for people who are based in Zimbabwe. But for other needs like interior design, I can still give you that service if you're interested in it and you're impressed with what you've seen. Thank you for watching. This is Susan. That's all I have to show you. I'm going to sign off now. You do take care. Share, like, subscribe, and comment. Thank you for watching. Bye.